How can MRI detect rotator cuff tear, and what is the full thickness rotator cuff tear?
A full thickness rotator cuff tear is a tear that extends all the way through the tendon, from the bursa to the articular surface. On an MRI, a tear will appear as a focal, well-defined area of increased signal intensity spanning the entire tendon. The signal intensity is increased because the tendon is no longer attached to the bone and is filled with fluid.